Hello, and welcome to Tech Tips for Boomers, the place dedicated toward making basic, easy-to-follow videos. Today, we will be going over how to change your Facebook profile picture. This video covers how to change the profile picture if you just created an account, and how to change an existing profile picture. Let's get started. Step 1. Go to www.facebook.com. and sign into your account. If you have just created an account, like I have, Facebook will bring you to this screen. There will be two options, one to add picture and one to take a picture. If you click take picture, Facebook will use your camera on your computer to take a picture. However, in this video, we will be clicking add photo. Step 2. After clicking Add Photo, a tab will appear, showing the photos on your computer. This tab allows you to search through your computer to find the right profile picture. Once you find the picture, click and select it. Then click Open in the bottom right-hand corner. If you click the wrong picture and you want to change your existing profile picture, click your name at the top of the screen. Step 3. Once you have clicked your name, your profile will appear. Go to the bottom portion of the current profile picture and click Upload. Step 4. A screen will appear. Click Upload Photo. After clicking Upload Photo, Facebook will take you to the same tab as before. Search through your photos and choose your new profile picture and click Open. Step 5. A new tab will appear. This tab allows you to adjust your profile picture by changing the zoom level. And by clicking and dragging the picture, it can focus on one specific thing. Once you are pleased with your profile picture adjustments, click Save. The process is now complete. Your new profile picture has uploaded and is now showing on your Facebook profile. If you found the video to be helpful, click the thumbs up icon below. And if you think the video or the Tech Tips for Boomers YouTube channel could help your friends, click the share button below. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.